lone oceanic speedster, a Wahoo, makes his appearance. As the diver acts disinterested, the Wahoo glides closer. The diver takes aim and shoots. The spear shatters the Wahoo's spine, sending him into a death quiver. It appears Wahoo will be on the menu this evening. The hunter is pleased with his capture. A beast of such magnitude will surely give him open slather on any of the women within his tribe.